In this video, I will show you how to transfer, move or copy your photos, videos or any files from your internal storage to SD card using Samsung Galaxy or any Android phone. So let's get started. Here I am showing two methods to copy, move or transfer your photos, videos or folders from your internal storage to your SD card. Let's start with the method 1. First of all, open your gallery and select your photos, videos or whatever you want to transfer to your SD card. As you can see here, I am selecting all my photos and videos from my camera folder. After selecting your photos or videos, tap on three dots. Then tap on the move or copy to album. Rename your folder. Then select the location to SD card. Tap on create. Then your photos or videos will move or copy to your SD card. After completing the process, go to your file or my file or file manager, whatever it is. Open your SD card. Then you will find your photos or videos in your SD card. As you can see here, my photos and videos are moved to SD card. Method number 2. Go to my file or file manager. Tap on internal storage. Select which photos, videos or folder you want to copy or transfer to your SD card. Select the item you want to transfer. Then move back and tap on the SD card. Now create a folder. Find out the folder that you have created. Then open the folder. Now tap on copy or move here. That's it. Thanks for watching.